104, ho.
Yeah. You know, a white boy alcoholic mixed in with a little bit of college. That's never a good combination, my friend. You wanna see what happens?
I don't want the train.
Gwala.
But tonight I'm gone.
A little.
Gone off that rosé.
Okay.
Gone off that patrol.
Nice.
Ooh, baby, I'm trying to wash my problems away.
Just for today.
Too much to drink.
A little.
I won't say I'm drunk.
Not yet.
But I think I'm drunk. Not too much patrol.
It's just a little bit. Hurts to be thinking,
okay.
So I drove to the bar and began drinking.
Whatever.
Shot after shot, I'd lose another thought.
Dang.
Was it a good or bad memory? I forgot.
I
alcohol in my veins happened genetically. To get rid of my issues, this is my remedy.
Okay.
Meet a chick who wants me to bring her home and smash her.
Nice.
Have a good time, but left hanging over after. Happens every weekend,
okay.
Slowly feeling weak. Can't face my skeletons to liquor, I'm retreating. Only type of treatment for what I'm feeling is blacking out. The only way that I can end up sleeping. Keep a bottle by my side just in case I need
just
it. Not addicted to this shit, of course I have my reasons. If my problems escalate, I know how to deal with it. Pop another bottle, lay back, and just finish it.
Nice.
After enough drinks, the liquor starts to take its toll. The warmer I begin to feel, the more I'm about to lose control. Vision starts to blur, seeing two of every object. Speech is all a slur, no common sense or logic. Try to get up off my feet, my body buckles from beneath. Laughing on the floor instead of pulling myself to my feet. Think everyone is loving it, but they see me as a clown. Most of them are feeling bad, but no one helps me from the ground. Stand up feeling heavy, walk is barely steady. Arms and legs are weak, with a pounding in my head. See, my mind thinks I'm ready to operate a hammy. Open the door to my whip, but I don't own a Chevy. Revving on the engine, there couldn't be a kid in me. When I open up my eyes, it's a moment of clarity. Driving in this state of mind may not be the best idea. Added to my list of problems, cause I'm so gone out of here. Yeah.
Baby, I'm trying to wash my problems away.
104, whoa! You never know, it could help.